children are the ones who light up our world, the ones who have the potential to put a smile even on the chronically sad faces, the one whose hugs can melt anyone's heart, whose one will can cause all the members of a family to panic, and whose innocence give people the hope that the world still is a good place. And as we all know, 14 November is Children's Day, and we celebrate the day for these little bundles of joy. But do you know why this day came to be known as Children's Day? India used to celebrate Children's Day on 28th November before 1956, but after the death of India's first Prime Minister, Mr. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, in 1964, a resolution was passed in the Parliament unanimously to honor to Pandit Nehru, declaring his the day of his birth anniversary, 14 November, as National Children's Day. Kids fondly called him Chacha because it was believed that he was fond of children and used to meet kids with immense affection and friendly attitude.